I will fucking break every fucking bone in your body, leaving you crawling on the streets for the rest of your fucking brain dead life. Funny how he ends up being what body parts can fit down the toilet or in the freezer. If you're rich enough to own one, that is. And the answer is not many.